They see a semicircular glass disc. Its diameter coincides with the interface line. Send laser light along 10 degrees. This is angle of incidence. We get angle of refraction is 5. Next, angle of incidence is 20. We get angle of refraction is 10. Angle of incidence is 30. We get angle of refraction is 15. Angle of incidence is 40. We get angle of refraction is 20. So, sin I by sin r values are constant. So, sin I by sin r is constant.